Hello everyone, this is Falguni Zaveri from Karma Healing again. Today I am going to bring the reading for the week of 30th August, the last day of August, till the 5th of September. The September month starts next week. You can say this week, because this reading is from 30th till the 5th, that is the Sunday. So 30th is Monday, 5th is Sunday. And as always, a request to please go ahead, like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I am on Facebook as well as on Insta, so please go ahead and like my page there too. So let's start with the reading today, and we'll be starting with the first sign, that is the sign Aries. So three cards for people born under the sign Aries. Pick three cards. For the people born under the sign of Aries, I'll start with the career first. If you see the career, I see a change somewhere. So there is some change going to come in your career this week, or a little bit of change you can say, or it can be a major change too. So there is definitely some kind of a change in your career that is coming this week where your finance is concerned, money is concerned. I see that you have invested money somewhere, and there is still a wait. You are still waiting for that money to give you. Maybe you have kept in some fix or something like that, and the interest is going to come and you are still waiting. And the week, this week also, it shows a little wait where your financial condition is concerned. Relationship, I tell you, the relationship is going to be normal. Whatever you have gone through last week, it will be a normal this week for relationship. Yes, the card has come where it is telling you or guiding you to donate something to the poor or the needy, so that you can you can say you can move ahead positively where your finance is concerned. Yes, there is also one card that shows me a major change coming in your life. Maybe you will shift to a better place, or maybe you will do something totally new. But whatever negative that was surrounding you, you can say, is going to get over somewhere, and you are going to step into a positive world, or you can say a positive place. So that health, just be a little careful, because there is a lot of tension coming your way next week. So don't take too much stress, take it easy next week for Aries. Also, we'll now go ahead and pull three cards for people born under the sign Taurus. So three cards for people born under the sign Taurus. I'm going to go ahead and take career, relationship, health and finance, so that way, you know, I'll just cover a little bit on every topic. So let's go ahead and see three cards for Taurus people. If I see Taurus people, if I tell you about the career, I see a growth coming in your career. It is a ahead moment, you can say, something that you will definitely see a moment, maybe a level up in your career or in your job, or you know, something coming up very positive where your career is concerned, where your finance is concerned. I see a growth in your finance, a finance somewhere, as I think it is correlated. So if your career goes up, maybe you might get a bonus or some kind of a push ahead. So the finance is also showing you an increase. Where your health is concerned, a little bit of stress and tension is there, but nothing to worry about. The health is going to be normal for Taurus people. And if I see your relationship, the relationship is normal. I don't see anything too bad or too good coming this week. So it's going to be a normal relationship for you guys. Now three cards for Gemini. I'm going to pull three cards for Gemini people. Let's see what three cards for Gemini people. Okay, let's take this. Okay, where the people, Gemini people is concerned, yes, there is very a career is concerned, it's going to be a normal thing, nothing good, nothing bad. You can say the career is going to be smooth. I don't see any problems in your career. Where your health is concerned, is definitely there is some emotional setback or some tension that you have been taking for so long, and it might affect your emotions, or it might affect your health somewhere where your pressure might increase, some migraine, sinus, or those kind of issues might come up. Your energies will be little low this week, so just try to be happy, try to be positive, and that's it. Our financial condition is fine, it shouldn't be a problem this week. There is no much increase in the finance, but yes, the finance is going to be the same that it has been, so there is no worry where your finance is concerned. Your relationship is going to be normal as it is, it will be the same. You can say the smooth relationship will be this week, so you don't have to worry about relationship too. Now we'll go ahead and take Cancer. Three cards for Cancer people. Cancer people, where your health is concerned, you just have to be very, very careful about your back. You might have some back pain, so just be a little careful about the back pain. It might trouble you this week a little. Where your growth is concerned, your career is concerned, I see a forward movement, so there is a very confident growth or very confident movement ahead for you Cancer people. Just you have to be a little careful with the people who are not your well-wishers, so just stay away from those people, because they might be doing something behind your back that you might not know, and it might hurt you later on. Where your finance is concerned, yes, you are blessed with finance this week, so there is some finance coming from somewhere, so that you will see a growth in your financial condition for this week. Relationship is going to be normal, you will stay happy, you are going to be joyful. Just a little bit careful with the people whom you don't know very well, don't trust them too much this week. Now we'll go ahead and do Leo. Quick three cards for Leo people. For the Leo people, I do see where your career is concerned, I do see a normal career week this week. You have been working hard, and you know, you will see a result, but this week is not the right time where you are going to see any kind of promotion or any kind of, it is going to be a normal week for you where your career is concerned. Where your finance is concerned, yes, there is definitely a finance growth, but not that much as you wish is going to come to you this week. So it is also going to be a very, very normal week for you. Yes, there is a lot of thing if I tell you this week, that to gain knowledge, a card to gain knowledge, maybe you will learn something new. Maybe your office might take on some course or something that you will get involved with, and you might study more or take in more you can say knowledge. Also, there is a traveling where your relationship are concerned, so there must be a small traveling that you might do, where maybe visiting your family or visiting or making a trip due to some function coming in your family. So that's where your relationship are concerned. It's going to be a happy moment for you. Where your health is concerned, it's going to be normal. It's just that you're thinking too much. Don't think too much and just let little things just pass by. Everything will be okay. You take a lot of tension for little things. So that needs to go away. Once that go away and you start thinking positive, everything shall look fine this week for you. Now we'll go ahead and do Virgo. Three cards for Virgo people. Three cards for Virgo people. okay, where you, Virgo people are concerned, where your health is concerned, I'll take health first. It's some emotional up and down that you are going to go in this week. You know, you might be a little confused. You might know what, you might not know what you want this week. So stay calm and, you know, just think calmly and see what exactly do you want in life. Because there is something emotional and you'll be a little confused this week about what you want and what you do not want for yourself. So just take it easy this week. Financial, yes, there is a financial growth. You know, I don't see any kind of problem in finance. Financial growth is there. You know, there might be a little financial growth, but surely you are going to see a financial growth coming to you this week. Where your relationship are concerned, your relationship is going to be normal as it is. It is not going to you are not going to see a major change coming this week where your relationship are concerned. Just stay away from laws or any kind of paperwork or any signing of the paperwork. Don't do any kind of mistakes. Be very, very careful. Read it and then sign any kind of paper, be it at work or be it any legal documents, because it might give you some kind of problems. And stay away from law. You can say law, court, any kind of cases, you know, coming through. Stay away from those this week. This week is also for you where you will find your answers, basically, you know, some kind of thing or some kind of answer that you have been waiting for so long. You might get a hint or you might get the answer this week. So just be very, very ready for it. So where your relationship are concerned, it's going to be normal, but you are going to have some moods and some up and downs where you will be a little confused this week. Your career is concerned, it is going to be normal. It's going to be a normal work week for you. Where your health is concerned, just be very, very careful. Don't get confused. Career is concerned, yes, it's going to be normal. But where finance is concerned, I see a little bit of growth coming your, coming to you this week. But yes, be very, very careful with your law case or any kind of paper you sign or any legal documents. And also be ready for the answer you were seeking for. So this is the week where you might get a hint for the answer you wanted. Now we'll go ahead and do Virgo. Sorry, not Virgo. We finished with Virgo. So we are going to go ahead and do Libra. Three cards, quick three cards for Libra. For the Libra people this week, if you see an overall where your health is concerned, you are going to be a very easygoing week for you this week, because you are going to be a carefree person this week. You are a person who wants to enjoy, who wants to in that enjoyment and joyful week. You can say joyful nature of yours. So some things that you might miss this week, so just be very, very careful, because you will be taking things lightly this week. It's good to be happy, it's good to be joyful, but then you also have to be very, very careful about things going around you. So don't neglect those things. Where your money is concerned, finance is concerned, yes, there is a way. Whatever money you have invested, this is not the week that you will get your money back. So there is a weight where your finance is concerned. So this week is not for finance for you guys. Definitely there is a growth in your career that I'm seeing. So this week is going to be a growth somewhere you will see in your career. Maybe a new project, or maybe a new position at your work, or maybe a level up that you have gone. So there might be some kind of career moment you will see this week. Also, where your relationship are concerned, you are going to be very joyful, happy and carefree. So of course your relationship is going to be good this week. There is no problem that I see in your relationship. Your health is going to be fine. Just don't avoid people around you, things around you, when you are trying to be that carefree and joyful this week. Now we will go ahead and do Scorpio. So three cards for Scorpio people. cards for Scorpio. For the Scorpio people, if I see your health is concerned, it is something that you are going to take some kind of pressure or some kind of tension this week. But I also see where your relationship are concerned, there is something that is coming your way this week to celebrate. So there is going to be a celebration at your place, a new beginning at your place. So something is coming your way. Maybe the pressure is coming from that side, because it's like enjoyment, too many people getting together and all those things. So it's a tension basically you'll be taking for that thing, and not like too much stress for your work or anything. Where your work is concerned, I don't see any you can say bad thing happening at your career level, or nothing too good happening at your career level. So it is going to be very, very normal. Yes, where your finance is concerned, you need to go ahead and donate or feed any poor needy person to see the growth in your finance. So where your health is concerned, just a tension, but a good tension you are taking for your family, for the new comings, for the you can say celebration. So that's a tension, but don't worry about all those things. Everything will pass and you will and enjoy whatever is coming your way this week. Your health is concerned, just don't take too much stress. Career is concerned, it is going to be normal the way it is. Nothing much good, nothing much bad in the career thing is concerned. Relationship, of course, you are going to be happy because there is a celebration coming in your life this week. So enjoy your week. Now we'll go ahead and do Sagittarius. Pick three cards for Sagittarius. Pick three cards for Sagittarius people. For Sagittarius people, I got all the major arcana. So for Sagittarius people, the coming week is going to be good for them. So well, yes, but there is a lot of you can say a good confusion going to come to you this week, because it has come with major arcanas and a good arcanas. So basically I see you are taking stress, you are confused, so but for good reasons basically coming the next week. Whatever you take in hand, where your career is concerned, your relationship is concerned, or your health is concerned, you have been blessed next week. So you will see all the positive results. Where your finance is concerned, yes, there is definitely going to be a growth in your finance. The money is going to come from somewhere. Maybe your hard work from the past is going to get you some money this week, but definitely you are going to see an increase in your finance this week. Your health is going to be fine, but it is kind of a week that you are going to enjoy. So you are, don't overindulge in anything, otherwise your health might be a problem. Just look around, pay attention to the surroundings, and then enjoy yourself. Totally getting engrossed in enjoying is also too bad. Too much enjoying also is bad. So just be very, very careful, because your week is going to be very good. There are chances that you might get new things, you might see increase in your finance. The finance is coming from somewhere. Your health, you're going to feel healthy and positive this week. And also where your career is concerned, it is a growth. But because of the week that is too good, you might forget the things around you. You need to take care of the things around you and then move ahead. So just be very, very careful. Don't indulge yourself into too much enjoyment. So Sagittarius week is going to be good. Now we'll go ahead and do Capricorn. Let's see three cards for Capricorn. For the Capricorn people, if I see this week is going to be good where relationship are concerned, there are this is a week where you will meet new people, you will socialize more, you will totally focus on your relationship more. So there is a growth in your relationship coming this week. People who are looking for a relationship, this is the week that is a time where they will see the positive result coming to them. Also, there is this week is where you are going to be easygoing and you would try to let go of a lot of things and enjoy yourself. But then, you know, it is something that you have to, like, I say all the time, don't enjoy too much that you forget what is going around you. Maybe some things that need to be taken care of urgently. So this week is something that you are going to totally focus on your relationship and have a very easy week. Where your health is concerned, I don't see any problems where your health is concerned. Relationship, of course, this week is for relationship. Career is going to be normal the way it is. And your health, like I told you, is also going to be normal. So this week, totally focus on Capricorn people is on your relationship. Now we'll go ahead and do Aquarius. Quick three cards for Aquarius. So we'll just go ahead and do three cards for Aquarius. So for the Aquarius people, this week is a little bit confusing for them. There are chances that they cannot actually decide on the things. So there is a confusion. Maybe they are trying to choose a career or maybe a job opportunity that is coming their way, or they maybe relationship or anything. But there is a confusion coming to you this week. You will be a little confused in deciding what you want in life. Also, there are a lot of things that you have closed your eyes to it. You have to open your eyes and see around. So this week is the week where you need to open your eyes and ears and look around you to have that opportunities coming your way. Also, where relationship are concerned, I do see a good relationship. So relationship is not an issue this week, yes, but you are going to be in that confusion state this week. So you need to clear out that confusion, because you are closing your eyes and sitting and not paying attention around you. There are chances that you might miss on a lot of opportunities this week. So make sure you keep your eyes and ears open and see the opportunities coming your way. If you see your health is concerned, there are some issues related to your eyes that might come up, and there are chances that, you know, maybe you might hurt your eyes, or maybe any kind of issues related to eyes might come where your health is concerned. Where your finance is concerned, it's going to be normal the way it is. Health is concerned, yes, you will be thinking too much, you will be a little confused, so that you have to be careful. And your eyes, like I told you, you have to be very, very careful. Career is normal, and relationship definitely is okay this week. So now we'll go ahead and do Pisces. Three cards for Pisces. For the people born under the sign Pisces, you have to be really, really careful about the people, negative people around you, because there's a card that that have come and that says that you will be surrounded by negative people this week. So just protect yourself from the negative people. Do not let their energy affect you in any way. Wear any protection bracelets or anything you believe in to protect yourself, because it is going to help you. The second thing is, in relationship, there is chances in this week that there might be issues where your relationship are concerned. There might be some confusion, there might be some misunderstanding, and there might be a major issue coming in your relationship. So just try to be easy, positive where your relationship are concerned. Definitely there is also travel related to your relationship, so you might move away from the person you are into relationship, or there are chances even that you go and meet someone new in your relationship. But relationship is very, very important this week. You have to take care of your relationship, because relationship cards are not good for Aries. So sorry, not Aries, Pisces. So you have to be very, very careful about your relationship, yes, and be away from the negative people. This week is little, for Pisces people, is little difficult, because you are surrounded by a lot of negative people. So there is something that you might not see positive this week, but you know, there is always a light after darkness, you can say. So, you know, don't worry about it. this shall pass and you shouldn't worry, because as far as you protect yourself, you should be okay. Your health, just take care of your health a little. You know, you might feel down or maybe you might feel low this week. Where your career is concerned, it is going to be normal. I don't see there is going to be a problem where your career is concerned. Finance is also going to be normal. Nothing to worry. The only thing that you have to worry about this week is about your relationship and about the people who are not your well-wisher. Any people whom you think are negative, please don't let them come near you and try to protect yourself from them. So that's it for the week of 30th August till the 5th of September. Also, the festival is coming. Happy Janmashtami to all of you people. I hope you guys are keeping all well and fine. We are done for the reading for this week. And like I always tell you, please go ahead and like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And like my page on Facebook as well as on Instagram. So, I will come to you again on Thursday with another video. So, till then, stay safe. Stay blessed and love you all. Mwah.